Well, I mean, nothing in particular. I mean, you know, my contract is up, so, you know, I'm unrestricted anyway. And so, you know, it's just a time to evaluate. And so, you know, when I was talking to Karen, my wife, you know, she and I talked about it. I just said, it's one of those things I want to reevaluate. I want to see where my kids are, where my marriage is, look at everything in totality, and then make a decision. You know, there wasn't any kind of epiphany or, you know, any kind of thing that has triggered it. It's just, you know, your maturation through the game. You see where we are and all the moves and changes that the Colts are making now. You know, it's just something I want to make sure I evaluate and really give a lot of thought to. You know, like I said before, I'm going to pray about it and ultimately make the decision. And either way I go, move on.
Do you have, like, a timetable when you want to come to the decision, or you just
not
like
really.
It's right?
Well, yeah, not really. I mean, you know, everybody always says, you know, you got to decide, but I'm in no hurry. I mean, you know, nothing's going to happen for me for a while, so I'm just going to be patient. I really, you know, obviously I'm interested in the Colts no matter what, so, you know, I want to watch and see how everything kind of turns there, what decisions are made by Jim, and what direction the Colts are headed. But after that, man, I got plenty of time. I need to rest. I've been working pretty hard for the last couple of years, so a little time off doesn't hurt me by any means.
You